it's still extremely hard to get people to understand the scope of what's happening up here. The whole forest is dying.
We're losing the forest, we're losing our economy, we're going to lose our communities. If that doesn't impact Canada, then I don't know what does.
It's like standing in front of a big pane glass window and watching your forest disappear right in front of your eyes.